Today's been a very exciting day because we've got the old guy back again, the old Senor Joao, and I basically had a workshop today on how to build a terrace wall. We had a few problems with the terrace walls, as you can see here. A few of them fell down, and as we're doing more building work up there, kind of leave these big holes, and we had one over here. But now, just in the space of a day, this old guy by himself and me bringing stones and showing how to do it has just built this up without any clay, just dry stone walling. And it's a different way than we built the house, because the most important thing is to have them long. I don't know if I can go up and show you the top level here. They're much longer and deeper into the wall than we did in the house, which has got two faces. This has obviously only just got one. So it's really important that the stones go as wide as possible. So we're just going to build this up a little bit more, but you know, that is quite a big wall to build in one day, and it's beautiful. So we've got one more hole over there to do, and then I think one more that I'll do next week maybe. But yeah, very fast, and we were happy. So então, pode dizer porque gosto muito de fazer este tipo de trabalho com pedras e para fora.
O meu trabalho é este, eu gosto muito disto. Pedra.
Pedra.
Pedra. Fazer para pedra em seco.
Pedra em seco. Gosto mais da pedra em seco, da pedra e barro. Porquê?
Segura-se melhor, fica mais seco, fica melhor, mais rija.
Mais rija, sem barro, mais
sem barro,
rija.
Sem barro,
está certo, cada pedra fica água, certo. E a água passa.
E a água passa e não...
Não cai, nunca. Está certo.
Está
certo. All right, well, I just asked him, well, you know, why do you like this work? Because he's 74, and he absolutely is smiling like that all day, laughing and joking. So I just asked him, why do you like working with these walls so much? And he said, it's his work, he's worked with it all his life. And he really likes doing it, the dry stone walls, because he says they're more secure than using the clay that we did with the house. So why? So, well, because the water can pass through. So if there's lots and lots of water and rain and showers, the water's got a chance to pass through the soil at the back of the wall and then pass through the wall itself. And when you're laying the stones, you're laying one stone on top of the other, so they're in place, you know they're in place, whereas with clay, you've got a bit more leeway in how you put the stones, because it, we just do. So anyway, there we go.
Queres ter alguma coisa para o blog, site, Felipe, Pinho?
Não.
Não?
Não.
Nada?
Nada.
Deu. Mas se calhar 2 anos em futuro vai haver isto e lembrar. Tens que dizer, neste 2 anos de futuro, tens que dizer... Epa, eu estava muito gordo.
Acho que eu fiquei doido.